Hey, whoever's watching this video, it's me again, Sophie, and I'm here with a special guest, my grandma, Gigi.
I'm Gigi. Hi.
A few of you are OGs, would have known her from my bad quality iPhone vlogs. Go watch them. I mean, they're pretty good, but she's American. Well, I'm American too. This is just going to be a weekly vlog, I guess. I'm not really too sure yet. I live in Australia now.
And I live in America.
Yeah, so she's visiting for
3 weeks.
And yeah, just thought you would like some good quality content. Granddaughter, grandmother's time.
Yes.
So what did we just do?
We went shopping. And we stopped at the coffee shop and had chai and something sweet. A great big huge bag of tea at T2 and a little tin of tea at T2.
She's a big tea fanatic, is that what's
called? Yes.
2:59 right now. We're both really tired. Being outside in public is exhausting.
Oh, shopping is exhausting.
It is exhausting.
Especially when we had to keep ourselves from buying stuff for us.
So I'm still in my same outfit, but my grandma's gone. It's like, I don't even know what time it is. 6:30 now, and I have just finished editing and posting a video, my morning routine, and then Gigi was just sleeping next to me while I did it. My mom and sister came home and they brought me vegan donuts. So that was a really good surprise. Now I'm like really full because I was planning on having dinner, like a big bowl of pasta because that's literally all I eat. But now I'm like too full for that. And I was gonna have a shower, but I thought I'd let my sister have the first shower because she just came home from dancing. You know, she needs to shower more than me. I've been doing nothing. So that's why I'm still in my clothes. But I'm just going to watch Love Island in the meantime. I don't know if I'm gonna work out or not tonight. Maybe I'll just do a little ab workout. I don't know. Hey, what's up? It's Monday and I'm in my new favorite outfit. Shout out Grady and the Lewises, love you all. It's literally the most fuzzy thing ever. I'm a walking blanket. It's 4:00. I got home from school a little bit ago. I had some nice sourdough bread with like nutlex, and I had like this pot of tea. Why does that look whack right now?
Oh,
Gigi's just coming to my room.
Hey.
I'm making her watch Bermuda Triangle Devil Sea documentary.
I think it's a lot of conjecture.
And I don't know what that word means.
But just by saying that a portal opened up, isn't that no more of an explanation than mine saying that the monster from the deep ate it, or it just fell apart and disintegrated and fell to the depths of the ocean where we can't go?
I believe a portal opened up. Are you a conspiracy theorist? Let me know. I literally look so bad right now, actually.
This is not my best. If this is what I look like, then we got to redo the hairstyle. It's not becoming to the face.
My face just isn't becoming at all.
Your face is darling. Mine is
old. I'm probably just gonna lie in bed and
watch
stuff until Pilates.
Goodbye, viewers of whatever you are. We're going into the portal.
My hair literally looks like a little cocoon sack, and I'm just putting on some Sukin moisturizer. But I just got back from Pilates and I took a shower just like to wash my body. But before that, I literally fell asleep for 2 hours. I mean, my face looks really red. It does this. It's normal. I have sensitive skin. Literally took a nap for 2 hours from like 4 to 6, and I woke up and I was just like so groggy. Like, I literally just wanted to go back to sleep. Then I pushed myself, motivated myself to go to class, and it was, you know, good. It's like 8:30 now. Just thought I'd update you. I hate the look of hair ties on my wrist. I literally just, when I got home from school, had like the biggest pot of tea and bread. And then when I woke up from my nap, I had more bread and olive oil. Okay, we're just not feeling good. I mean, we're not looking good. We're feeling fine. Oh my god, you know what's literally like made my day is so many more girls, like so many girls have added me on Snapchat today. And I love it when girls add me on Snapchat because most days it's literally just boys, and I know they're just being like creepy and just think they can hit me up. Okay, this sounds like bad, but like I just get sick of all the boys adding me on Snapchat because it's not like any of them are gorgeous looking, you know? When the girls add me, I'm like so happy because they like me for my personality and not my looks. Do you know what I mean? Well, I'm not looking too good right now, but like, it just makes me feel good because I feel like it's for me, not for like, hey, what's up? You know, like it's just to tell me things or like to message me nice things, and it's just so sweet, and it's literally just made my day. I don't know why today, but it's just like a bunch. I'm like overwhelmed with love and not creepy men, so we're doing good.
Hi, it's Tuesday. I'm home from school. It's so rainy and cold outside. I'm in my favorite little attire. I think I'm gonna go upstairs and make tea and pasta, just normal pasta with like vegan butter, because that's all I want. Yeah, we're feeling good. I'm not as like exhausted as I was yesterday, which is nice. I have no other updates.
Basically, how fun is zooming in on my camera? Do you want me to stay zoomed in like this? Is it something different, something fun in my vlogs where I don't leave my room? It's like 9 o'clock now. I went upstairs and had my huge bowl of pasta. My mom got like shell shapes, so that was really fun. I loved it. And then I had some almonds and some panna hazelnut. Oh my god, lighting, come back. Chocolate. And then I came downstairs and then my grandma on this very bed sat with me, lied down with me, drawed on my back, and pet my head until I fell asleep. We had a good little nap. I was feeling extremely dead. Then I got myself out of my bed at like 7:45 or like 8 o'clock or something. I managed to get up from my slumber and I had a shower. Clearly did not wash my hair because I'm gonna wash it tomorrow. Then I came back to my room and I've been watching Love Island. I'm also wearing the same nightgown I wore last night. Do you even care? Probably not. XO. Hey, what's up? I've been the worst vlogger, but Wednesday, got home from school, almost napped, but I didn't, and then went out for dinner at Pizza Bar. Now I'm home, really full, got like a potato rosemary vegan pizza and some sweet potato normal fries and some lemon lime bitters, and it was really good. And now I'm going to take a shower.
You're the only person I know that gives constructive feedback to every single place.
Well, I do all those places because I feel it's important.
Do you want to say hi on my vlog?
Oh, I don't have any makeup on blog. Well, I don't need to be on your blog with no makeup and my hair flipped around.
Gigi. We're just doing your nightly back drawings.
We do trade turns with back drawings, and sometimes we use a little massager. But I forgot to say, it's Thursday. We had to go get our passports for the US, and you can't film in there. We did a nice dinner together, pizza, had nice fries, had nice gelato, and had nice donuts, and nice lemon lime bitters. I've been really craving them lately. I don't know why.
Good night, vloggies.
I've literally been the worst vlogger this week. I literally don't even know what day I stopped vlogging. But it is now a lovely Sunday, and I went out to brunch lunch with my grandma and my mom at this really pretty place on the water, and had a lovely vegan burger. It literally looked like a Krabby Patty, and I also had fries and Korean fried cauliflower and bread and orange juice and a cappuccino. I'm feeling super duper full. I'm literally so full. So I thought it'd be a good idea if me and my grandma, she's not here right now, she's in her room, would go on a walk together. I'm not going in my cheetah jacket. I'm literally like half dressed for a walk. I need to put on my like sport, I don't know what it's called. Oh my god, I have something super fun to show you. Hang on. I got this really cute new water bottle. My grandma, I'm sitting down on my bed because like I'm tired of standing already. My grandma got it for me. It's so pretty.
I think you look like one of those commanders.
Are you gonna be able to contain yourself? Do you have another hat like yours? If you do, I'll wear the other hat.
I like that.
Get your shoes on so we can go. It's getting dark outside.
It's literally like not even 4 o'clock.
Hi, what's up? It's later the same night. I am literally still so full. I'm feeling really pink. Pink nails, pink glasses, pink Victoria's Secret robe. I literally fell in love with this robe. I think it's from like 2014, 2012 fashion show. Like, and I remember I wanted it so bad and I saw it online and my mom got it for me. And I was like so shocked because it was so expensive because it was like the one from their fashion show. Like one of the ones. I also put on my little sleepers. I feel like these are so Australian. Literally never heard of sleepers in my entire life. To my friend Charlotte, if you're watching this, had them in and I was like, what the hell? Like, she kept calling them sleepers. And I was like, what are those? I don't know if they're a thing in America. I might just be stupid, might just be out of the loop, but I'm pretty sure they're not. But I'm feeling super like Australian with them in. Fuck, I'm so ugly. I'm gonna go watch Love Island now. Hey, what's up? I've literally just rolled myself out of bed because I came from, oh my goodness, it's Monday. I came home from school and went on a walk with my grandma and then came home. First I had toast and pita chips with hummus, but then I went on a walk and then I came home and then my grandma drew on my back and I fell asleep. And I'm really cold because I left my window open. I have booked myself a Pilates class at 7, so I have to leave in like 20 minutes and I don't know if I should eat before. I literally think I like
slept on my makeup off, so I really don't know if it's worth fully taking off or just letting it sweat off. Okay, that's gross, but that's just the truth, and you're always gonna get the truth from me.
Hey, so it is Wednesday, and I know I look really pretty right now. You don't need to tell me. I look really gorgeous. I washed my hair. That was really fun, and shaved my whole body, and I got this, like, Mecca Beauty Loop box, and it came with a little Tatcha dewy skin cream, and I literally love it so much. I want to buy it, and it makes my skin feel so soft, but I'm, like, saving right now, and I really need to come up with, like, a couple K, so we're not gonna buy a $100 moisturizer. Anyways, I just got home from Pilates. Anyways, I have to pack tonight because I'm going away to literally nowhere really fun. I'm going to Warrnambool for a couple days, and I have been there once. Literally don't know why we're going. Super random. You can see on my bed, the cleaners came. They always put my stuffed animals out of my bed. And then over here, I have my pile of some clothes I need to pack. And then there is the clothes. Well, that's my towel, actually. I need to fake tan tonight as well, because I don't know why. I just really feel like fake tanning, because it's almost the weekend, and, you know, I want to go out and, like, club and stuff. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I don't. That's the update. That's my night. Hey, so while I have your attention in this vlog, I'm turning really red right now. I really don't know why. I put on this cute little dress. I wanted to give a big thank you to Happiness Boutique for collabing with me in this video. They're an online boutique store, jewelry store. They sell the cutest things. Everything is so adorable. Like, literally, look at this packaging. How cute is that? It's a little, like, shell, and I love it. They plant a tree for every product sold, which is amazing, because you guys know, with climate change, we're literally gonna die soon, and they're cutting down trees everywhere, so we need to replant the trees. So I have a few items from them to show you, to try on for you, to show you how cute they are. Like, it's literally so dainty and so cute. So I have three necklaces. Ooh, my god, this looks so disgusting. Hair ties on the wrist just don't look good, but you know what, you can fix that by buying bracelets from Happiness Boutique. Okay, I have a 10% off discount code for you, so I'll either put it in the description below or just leave it on the screen. The layered Y necklace in gold, it's so pretty, and as you can see, it, like, glistens in the light. You can wear this out and make it look, like, a bit classy, or you can dress it down just with, like, a little t-shirt. Like, it's just the perfect little gold necklace. It just draws attention to your neck and makes you look like one of those Europe Instagram girls, you know?
Oh my gosh, so I'm filming on my phone because my camera is being an a-hole again. It is not sending over images and keeps disconnecting from the network. So here, I'm sorry it's bad quality, but I just wanted to finish showing you these necklaces because I want to post this vlog tomorrow. Anyways, this is the Northern Star pendant little drop. It has a little star in the middle, and I think it's such a cute little raindrop. I love it. It's just the perfect little pendant necklace, and I adore it. It's so, so cute. Okay, I'm gonna be real here. I wasn't sure if I should say anything, but then I was like, Sophie, don't lie. The other two necklaces are great. It's just this pendant one, the hook. I don't know if I can show this right, but the opening to the hook, this little bit, is too small to fit in this. The hook's here. It just doesn't fit. Like, the opening is way too small. So I actually can't hook the necklace, and that's why I was kind of holding it. But I don't know, I feel bad because I don't know if this is just an off one for some reason. They put the little pendant on the wrong chain. But then, like, as well, like, the hook, like, I'm not even holding it right now, and the hook is open. Can you see that? Like, I'm genuinely not holding it back, and the hook is open, and that's as far as it opens, and it gets stuck and it doesn't hook in. And I tried for so long, it barely goes in, and then it just can't, like, close over. It just doesn't hook. Okay, and I tried and tried, trust me, it's not my fault. But I really like the pendant, so I want to try and get the pendant off to put it on another chain. But I actually can't get the pendant off without cutting the necklace. So I might cut the necklace. Could be an off thing. The other ones I showed you are completely fine. Okay, I'm just being honest.
And then here we have the little gold chain choker. I love this so much. I've always wanted a little gold choker like this, and I just think it's so cute. It's a bit of a darker gold. Like, this is, like,
I guess a brighter gold plated one, like just this other necklace I have. So just keep that in mind, but it's so pretty and it just looks fancy. So yes, I'll have all these linked down below. I think you should wear them too because they literally plant a tree every time you buy something, and that's saving the environment and spoiling yourself. So what more could you really want? So yes, big shout out to Happiness Boutique. Discount code linked down below. Have a good night. I love you. I am so tired. It's literally 9 o'clock and I am dead. Anyways, yes, goodbye. Subscribe, stay tuned for my next video.